second opinion. I don't believe that it's true.
November 20th.
Good morning, Mr. Ben. It's about 6:30. In Salem, North Carolina. Just laying here in the bed, half awake, half asleep. I wondered if you were looking after your most valuable possession, your mind. I was thinking about John Wayne. Space journey and all. Said that when you're in space, you're a muscle mass and a body mass. I wonder if there was any end to it, or whether you didn't exercise in space. How long would it be before you were just a head or a mind and have a body or arm? You'd have them, but you couldn't. I wonder if your body mass would drop to a certain level, and then it would stop right there. Do whatever you needed to keep your mind, because it would still be working. So 30 seconds remaining. Anyway, I was just pondering that. Hope everything's going all right. I may wake up here in a little while. Get what I was thinking about.
I thought about sitting on the floor in second grade. I couldn't keep the pace. I thought I was the only one moving in slow motion.